YouTube, what is up? Today we are here with a HOAKA swimwear review, unboxing, video try on. You know what I do. This video has been requested for a long time and you guys really wanted to see the hip bottom. Thanks for commenting and thanks for liking those videos so much because they are your favorite on my channel. So I thought I'd come back for the new year with two new HOAKAs, or like some of the latest ones. So this isn't actually one of them I am reviewing. Let me know if you want me to review this velvet blue one. It's actually one of my favorites. I'm obsessed with the color. I'm just wearing it to wear something right now. So if you want to see me unbox them, try on these two new HOAKAs, then keep on watching. So here's the first one, and can we talk about the packaging? I've never got this kind of packaging before. Usually they're plain, or I've gotten like a flower one, but this one's the cutest one. It has flamingos and the colors, like the cutest packaging ever. Here's what it looks like up close. You guys could get one of these in your mailbox, but now it's time to see what's inside. I see some different things in here that I haven't seen before. All right, so as you can see, I got the beach turquoise set. I think that's what it's called. And of course we have HOAKA swimwear plastered on the plastic. So I see the HOAKA team has left a little like discount thing for their new brand Bamboo. So yeah, it comes with that. So that's cool if you want to order anything from Bamboo. And now the part we all been waiting for, the swimsuit. So again, both the swimsuits I bought are extra small top, extra small bottom, and I got both the bottoms and hip bottoms since you guys wanted to see that the most, so I left the bootikini and I jumped onto the hip bottom. So this is the top for the first one. Okay, this color is everything. The mesh on the top is everything. Don't you see that? That's so cute. So this is what the top looks like up close. It is a tealish color. It actually is teal, I don't know what I'm saying. And it has white mesh on the very top and it has nice straps on the back. And these are the bottoms. As you can see, they really do stretch above your hip. They have that curve to them. And I really am excited about these bottoms so much. I feel like they're gonna be my new favorite. They're so cute. And I love the mesh detail on the side. It just gives it a little something for being a simple swimsuit. So yeah, that was the top and the bottom. So now let's try them on. All right guys, here is the swimsuit on, and let me just say this color and my skin is working. I love this color so much, especially on, and the white detail again on my skin, and I'm sure all of yours is just gonna look so nice and fantastic and extravagant, all of those words. So yeah, I'm very excited to wear this swimsuit, especially for spring break. I feel like this is your perfect spring break swimsuit. Turquoise one. I got the glove set, which is the pink. It's like a neon hot pink set, and it is beautiful. It's always sold out. I think everyone who follows HOAKA and tries to get this one knows that. Always sold out, so I finally got it with the restock that just happened. Unfortunately, they're sold out again, but she did announce today that there's gonna be another restock, so you guys can get this one too as well. So I'm going to get into the packaging and opening it again. So this packaging is familiar. I've had this one before. It's also really, really cute. I love the little flowers on it and the leaves, very tropical. Similar color, we're gonna get into it. I am so excited for this set. It's just the set. Oh my god, the first thing I notice is the color. The color? I don't even know if it does its justice on camera. Like, it's so bright. It's really bright. It's really bright. And it doesn't scare me, I love it. So this is the top. It doesn't come with any straps, I don't think. I don't see any. It's very neon, very pink and girly, Barbie-like top. And the back has, of course, that's like white clip thing, you know, it's kind of like a bra. It has five of them where you can clip, so it's very tight. It's really, really cute. And again, I got the hip bottoms for the bottom. They look like this up close. Very pink, very neon, and very cute. This is the back of them. So again, this was the top and this is the hip bottom. They're both in an extra small. And let's try them on. So real quick, I was in the middle of trying it on and I put the bottoms on first. And can we look at this combo? Like, that is a cute combo. Like, it's kind of like neon cotton candy. Like, it looks good together. Like, I might just wear this together. Sorry, I just had to jump in and show that, but now I'll put the top on. Hello. Just restarting my camera. All right, I have the swimsuit on and it's probably getting annoying now, but the color. That's the first thing I have to talk about is this color is so bright. If you go to any like water park, any beach, just anywhere in the swimsuit, you will stand out. This is a color that's gonna catch people's eyes. And this is a color that's gonna ask people, where'd you get your swimsuit from? The outro. Thank you guys so much for supporting these videos, and I hope that this video showed you what the hip bottom really looks like, since a lot of you guys wanted to see that. And I hope you love these two colors as much as I do. Now, I always choose a favorite in these videos. Which one do I like more? This is probably the hardest like one to choose from. Ooh, I'm gonna give it to the teal one. I'm giving it to the teal one because I just love the little mesh details on it, and I don't have a color like that. I know I don't have a color like this too. It's so hard, but I'm gonna just choose the mesh one just because there's mesh on it. So if you guys like this video, please give it a huge like, and if there's any HOAKA swimsuits that you want to see that I have not reviewed yet, just let me know. Comment down below, maybe I'll get it. And if you just want me to do anything in general, just let me know. Comment below, give this video a huge like, and if you aren't already, please subscribe somewhere. And I will see you guys next time with a brand new video. Bye! Well, hello there. Gotta make sure I look cute. How do I look?